Good afternoon. I just got back from the DMV. Well, that was quite an experience. It's never a good time there. Well, it wasn't terribly long, probably an hour and a half, which I think is a pretty good average for a DMV visit without an appointment. Had to take a half day today, though, because you never know how long it's going to take at that place. And all they could do is say, oh, we'll try again. So I get to call in a month to see if they've mailed it and if I should be looking for it and who I should be bugging, whipping, I don't know. But there's nothing I can really do different from last time. Just hope that the post office doesn't lose it or that they don't. I don't know. Whatever, I'm over it. I'm hungry, really hungry. I gotta go find some leftovers in the house and yeah. Hopefully they finish. They're doing some construction or something on our pavement. You can see they're repaving some portions, only parts. Of course, they're repaving our driveway, so we can't park in our carport for like a day or two. So parking in this little area here has been pretty tight. Luckily, I'm home early, so wifey only has to find a spot later on. Oh, and we're going to a concert in the park tonight. So I gotta end this quick because I'm gonna do some vlogging later there. Yeah, so check that out. I can't just end it right there. I guess I can. Here at the concert in the park. Justin Fox! Just laughing at him, as usual. I met this guy when I was in high school. I haven't seen him since, and he's playing music. Concert in the park. It was awesome. Good stuff. Pastor Scott. Good stuff. This is music my dad used to play when he had a band. Alright, I'm gonna go enjoy the rest of the music. Have a good Tuesday. See you Wednesday.